But they battled in. It was Bjorkstrand bringing in. Foligno is in the box, former captain for the Blue Jackets. And the Blue Jackets tie it late. Boy, Jenner out to take this draw. And we know where he's going to head right after the faceoff win. He's going to be replaced by Jake Voracek.
Line A and Werenski and the others. Werenski walking in, fires a shot. Zach already with a goal. Here's Line A, three overtime game winners, and it's blocked there. Line A leads the National Hockey League in overtime game winning goals with those three. Can he make it four here on a special night? Voracek, Line A! Oh, he tried a little toe drag there. Line A goes awkwardly into the net, gets back up behind Swayman. Bruins control, puck sent to Howla. Fresh legs come on for Boston. Taylor Hall, one of them. Bruins have got it. Oh, wires crossed there.
And Grzyk just simply lost that puck.
Now, Boone Jenner. Pasternak hands it right here to Bjorkstrand. Jenner's there. Shot is deflected off the netting and out of play.
Wow, what a sequence. Dean Kukin out there in the 3-on-3. He's got a little hesitation in his pass. You know, it's can be nerve-wracking out there. You got almost 19,000 people in the building. You're out there 3-on-3. He goes to make a play and kind of double clutches some anxious moments, but face-off down in the Bruins end.
I think the fifth line jacked up here tonight. Oh. They have been on their feet since late in the third period. Jenner's cross-ice pass. Now, Marchand across the line, one man back, Bjorkstrand. Marchand with a backhander, he sent it high. Marchand gets it back. Quick shot by Riley. Bergeron knocked down by the Jackets defender, Werenski. Marchand fails to keep it
Bergeron's
in.
Bergeron's hurt. We got cross-checked in the back, he's going right to the bench. Went over and gave Werenski a shot.
Attended to on that bench here now is Pasternak coming through the neutral zone. Across the line, tried to glove it ahead. Now it's Voracek who tied it. Bruins defend. Kukin back on the ice. Now Taylor Hall. Hall spins, turn. Hall now steps to center, less than three to go.
Kukin just came off.
Moving in. Hanging on, Pasternak. And the crowd, that fifth line. Here's Grzelcyk. Walks it out. Ball heads off.
Everybody's on their feet, Jeff. The entire lower bowl standing.
You could say that you can look up club level, and even on the upper level, they're standing.
New arena attendance record here.
Here's a shot, sails wide, and now the Jackets will head up ice. Line A, three game winners, looking for four. Shot blocked, he picks it right back up. Line A with it, drops it. Looking down low, Nyquist just deflected away, but he played it off the backboard. Nyquist, Werenski through a crowd, and that's sent high. Nyquist now keeps it in up high. Werenski waiting at the half wall. Jackets are forced back out, 1:40 left.
Zach Werenski is gassed.
Bruins into the zone. DeBrusk, seven goals last seven games. Sends it to the left wing wall. Jack Roslovic is there. Puck gets away from McAvoy. He'll dish here now to Bergeron. Bergeron at the line, two goals on the night. Bergeron, McAvoy. Bergeron, and he'll walk it back.
Zach is calling for the bench here. He made a move, but he didn't make it.
Spinning off a check down Marchand. Roslovic gets a piece of him to drop him. Much to the delight.
Zach's going to stay on for the long pass.
Final minute of overtime. Zach has it. No, it hops over his stick.
Going to get off. Gavrikov's going to make his way out there.
McAvoy to center. Pass is saucered onto the left wing. Sharp angle shot. Elvis the save. Roslovic to pick it up. Away from Pasternak. Here comes Gavrikov. He's got a goal on the night. Dishes. Stick in the lane there by Pasternak.
He should have thought shot there.
Pasternak shovels it ahead. In deep there is Riley. Gavrikov behind the net. Fifth line chanting. Voracek, who tied it up in the dying seconds. One-timer by Laine. That goes wide. Coyle dropped to the ice. Voracek is there. Final seconds. Voracek. Voracek. And there's the horn. Laine was set and ready. We are going to a shootout.
How about that shot by Zach Werenski moments ago? Game time is over. How about Zach? High off the crossbar past Swayman. See Swayman's reaction there. Saw that puck go by and was hoping he'd hear that ping of the post. Wow, what a game.